So hi guys, and welcome to a new video here on Slottery. Today we will check out the slot miner donkey trouble. It's a slot from the Play and Go provider, so let's see how it works. Okay, we will go on 1 euro, and like always we will do 100 spins. So how it works is like that. So you need to hit here the stones. If you reach 18, you will release a mini feature, this donkey deconstruction with these dynamites here. You need 3 in a spin for the 3 spins, and here you can see how it goes on. Now we have the donkey constructor, so all small symbols will remove, but we have no connection, so that's it. Same here. So then also this guy here that can drop an axe, a pickaxe, and this will work later on when you don't have any more spins. As a wild, it can be up to 9 wilds, I think, but it's a special feature. So this is a nice connection. 9, 1 dynamite, the wilds. So now we need to reach 18. We have already 2 dynamites, 1 more for the bonus. And here this gold, if it comes down, it will bring the multiplier up. So 1x, this is the wild. So now it's missing, so we get now 3 wilds, and hopefully we get more connections. Looks not so bad, but not enough. Was promising, but not enough. So let's see, 15 spins already gone. It's a huge cluster. Next one, 1x, very nice. And the dynamite, and the wild. Hopefully it will connect now for the next donkey construction. I don't think so. So this is also a mini feature, a random mega symbol. So now we have already 2. Let's see if we connect here, but here nothing. One dynamite is on the way, but not enough so far for the... Oh, now we have enough for the donkey construction. All small symbols are gone. Give me here some connections. Yes. 17. Ah. So now it go on. I don't think we have even a hit with these big symbols here, with the big stones. Multiplier up, and that's it. One random mega symbol. Not so mega, these poor clusters. Let's see if I have something new. Pickaxe with the wilds, this is a really nice system. One more mega symbol. Mega symbol. Not so mega. So then one multiplier. One more connection, and I think that's it. Again, a lot of dead spins, but then some spins are so promising between. But then they return to a flop. Okay, now we are already more than 40 spins gone, and here all the way, 11. 16. One multiply up, one dynamite, two wilds, one more dynamite, two more wilds. Now a few connections for ice, don't construction. I hope we get a dynamite and the X. One more. So now I think with this one he will remove all symbols from the board except the gold. So dynamite. Don't construction. And again all. The multiplier is already 9. A mega symbol. Wow, I saw already for 1 second this is a big wild symbol. So 10 more connections. Where's the dynamite? That's it. Some spins look so promising and then it's taken out for nothing. So now we have already 50 spins gone almost. And one more random mega symbol and the small stone. At least it's a connection. Nice. But it's it. So no connections anymore. So now what we have here? Quite some dead spins in between. But guys, if you like this kind of video, please give me a like and subscribe. If you have any comments in succession, please let it down in the comment box. Diamonds, dynamites. A connection, yes. Purple, down, and that's it. So, almost 70 spins are gone already. One more connection, give me, yes. It's enough, not enough. This kind of game is funny when the chain reaction is working. You have just to watch and everything drops down. The multiplier, the dynamites, the connections. Because if you want to give you something, you will see it. Wow, one donkey construction. A X. No connections. 6. Nothing. So 25 spins left until the 100s are here. A lot of gold, but no connections. Black one, blue, yes. One X. Make a connection, please. 10, 5. I take it. Yes, this will connect this. one Donkey Construction. Yeah, nice connection. One more connection. Twenty spins left. Connection here, connection here. That's it. One Dynamite, two more. Nice connection. One multiplier. Fifteen spins left. One Dynamite. Wilds. Nice connection. One more Dynamite. Wilds. Nice connection. Donkey Construction. Please Dynamite drop in. No. Yes. And no. Ten. Yes, the X. Connect something for the Donkey Construction. Yes, very good. Please, no. Seven more spins. So far no bonus, but let's see, I will hopefully find some. So if you like this kind of videos, please leave me a like and a subscribe. And if you have any comments or suggestions, please let it down in the comment box below. So guys, I bring now back, I think I reached now the bonus. Let's see how it goes on. Oh, a lot of axes, a lot of wilds. Cool. So, Donkey Construction. The multiplier goes up. One axe. Donkey Construction. Multiplier goes up. One more. Already 8x. 9x. So now we put the X on it. But no connections. And now we start with the free spins. So the multiplier is still on 9, and we get an X, good, and he used it already. Connect the pinks, nothing, thank you. Small connection, nothing, next. Oh, I see, this is not a promising round here, but a huge stone at least, but not enough. But we get the axe, and oh, we can re-trigger this here, but this would be great. 7, this is huge. Enough for this Donkey Construction. 2 times, good. So dynamite for the retriever, one more. So the multiply is already 11. So one more dynamite. Come on, retrigger. Donkey construction. All remove. Multiplier goes up to 13. And connections here. We need a dynamite. Ooh, the multiplier goes up to 16. 16x already. 17, 18, 19. Connection and the retrigger is here. Plus 5 more spins. A lot of wilds, they will connect. Multiplier is on 20. So now we need the X, pick X. And we need a lot of connections, of course. Yes. Good. This will connect also. Next. More connection. Nice. Oh, we need a retrigger. Oh, we get the wild. And four more. Ooh, the donkey is already full again. Donkey construction. And now dynamite's in. Please connect the purples. Thank you. Is this enough? No. No. So no retrigger. One more dynamite. One more dynamite. Donkey construction. No connections. Oh. But this is very good. This is a 200x win. So guys, thank you and see you next time. If you like this kind of videos, make sure you subscribe and like. And see you next time.